Maybe you want to help me out. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
I thought you were looking for the pathway. Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my Book of Lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
If I've seen it, what profits me to tell you?
Because, you overgrown turnip, I know a lot of things about this place. Things that you might find useful. This place, this monastery we're standing in, it's been built to seal off something. And I have a key to a secret entrance to its catacombs.
Do I strike you as a man who cares?
You look like my mother's worst nightmare.
Big mouth, little girl.
This little girl will break your neck. I am Yetka, and I'm no one's little girl.
I don't care.
Hello everyone, Batchfat32 here, aka Adam Lindberg. Welcome back to Lords of Fallen. It's been a long time.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, but I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
Thank you.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate.
Thank you.
Well, until next time, don't forget you can like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.